Lori here, videotaping inside the quail enclosure, or otherwise known as Castle Boog. The quails are being very active today, and actually the roosters are not getting along very well. They were having battles a while ago, and things had seemed to have calmed down, but today they have been going at each other again quite regularly. So I am in the middle of trying to hatch out some eggs, and if we have a successful hatch, depending upon what hatches, I'm hoping it's mostly hens, but we may be actually replacing a couple of these roosters. I do have a couple that I know are being problematic, and they are picking on some of the other roosters who are getting injured. And really don't like to see that, but again, these are wild animals, so they're gonna do what they do. But if I have to, I'll remove some of the roosters just to make the flock a little bit more peaceful. This little guy over here who's having a nap is my calico rooster, and I thought he actually lost his eye. His eye is still there, but I'm not sure if he'll actually ever be able to use it again, and that was from rooster battles. And my white English white rooster, who is probably hiding because not only does he hate me, but he is getting picked on quite badly by some of the Pharaoh roosters. He is getting pretty beaten up. He's quite a bit smaller than the other roosters, but I do want to keep him because he's my only English white. So some of those feral roosters might actually have to go if they don't learn to live in harmony with each other and stop trying to kill each other. Hope you're enjoying your weekend, whatever you're doing. Signing off from the Boog Castle. Talk to you soon.